Greetings, sir. How can I help you?
The name's Blazkowitz.
I was beginning to think you'd never make it. There are things going on here that defy explanation. Nazis are performing some kind of experiments on the patients in the surgical room.
Current subject is only a third of the way through the grafting process and is already experiencing severe cardiac arrhythmia. I don't expect him to live much longer. This is most disconcerting. We really must be given test subjects in better condition. I will take this matter up with High Command. It was bad enough that you stormed into our hospital and took over. But now I hear you're stealing patients from their rooms. Exactly what are you doing with them, Major? If this has anything to do with the project you're working on in the lower levels, I will contact your superiors. I will not allow you to endanger the lives of patients at my hospital.
Thank you. This place isn't safe, my friend. The Nazis are keeping us as test subjects, doing awful experiments. And now, there's some kind of horrible monster around.